Hello, I'm Dana Vollmer, 5-time Olympic gold medalist in the sport of swimming and mom of 2 young boys who love to swim. I'm here on behalf of the Association of Aquatic Professionals to talk about the need for supervision of young children around water. As the summer heat approaches, we're going to be spending more time around pools, lakes, rivers, ponds, and other bodies of water. While these activities can be fun and enjoyable, it's also important to remember that it can be dangerous, especially for young children. Drowning continues to be the leading cause of death in children under 5 years old and the second leading cause for children under the age of 14. This fact highlights that we need to be extra attentive with children around the water. The AOAP wants to help you learn how to respect the water and prevent drownings nationwide. One simple but effective way to prevent drowning is to provide active alert supervision. Designate a specific water watcher that is responsible for watching the children when they are near any body of water. This could be while swimming in a pool, playing at the beach, playing in a stream, or even when playing in the bathtub. It's important to remember that drowning can happen quickly and silently. In many cases, there might not be any yelling or splashing, so it's critical to have somebody who is actively always supervising. The water watcher shouldn't be distracted by text messages, phone calls, magazines, books, or any other distraction that could take their attention away from the children. A water watcher should always stay within arm's reach of the children. So whether you're planning a trip to the beach, a backyard pool party, or just letting your kids play in the backyard sprinklers, always designate a water watcher because it could save a life. Thank you for listening to this message about the importance of supervision and to always designate a water watcher around any body of water. Thank you for joining us today, and remember to always respect the water. For more information on the RESPECT program, please visit aquaticpros.org.